trying to link your origin account to Steam? Don't worry, as we know how to do it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to easily link your origin account to Steam. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Origin is a digital distribution platform much like Steam. Linking the Steam and Origin accounts will allow the game data to also get shared between them. So, you can carry the game saves or purchased items on your Origin FIFA account to your Steam FIFA account. When you are linking your Steam account with your Origin account, there are some things you need to keep in mind. One thing is that you will not be able to transfer existing games from your EA or Origin account into your Steam library. If the purchased game has been listed on Steam before its purchase, then only the data will get shared and you can access the game from both platforms. EA also offers its new EA Play program on Steam, which offers all the benefits across both accounts. The EA Play program provides access to a large range of EA developed games, and these games can be played through the Steam client. Also, underage EA accounts cannot link to Steam accounts, and only one Steam account can be linked to one EA account at a time. Now, with all that out of the way, here we will show you how to link your Origin account to Steam. So stick till the end and learn how to do it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. So, let's begin. The easiest way to link your Steam account with Origin is signing up on EA's website with your Steam account. Open your internet browser and visit EA's official website and sign in. Select the Steam option from the Create Your EA Account section. Enter your Steam username and password. This method will only work if you are creating a new EA account and linking it with Steam. To link an existing account, check the next method. Method 2. If you want to link your existing EA account to Steam, you will first need to purchase any EA game from Steam. Once you have done that, download the game and install it. After the game installs, select Play option. It will ask you to install Origin. Install Origin as asked and then log in with your EA account that you want to link. After you log in, the accounts will be linked. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.